I bless the day I found you. I want my arms around you, so I beg you, let it be me. Don't take this heaven from one. If you must cling to someone now and forever, let it be me. Each time we meet, love, without your sweet love, what would life be? So never leave me lonely. Tell me that you love me only, and I'll say you'll always.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand and an aching in my heart and my pockets full of sand, I'm a long way from home and I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, with nowhere to go, out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go. I'm stuck here on the ground where the cold winds blow. The liquor tastes too good and the women all are fast. There she goes, my friend, she's rolling down at last. Hear the mighty engines roar, see the silver bird on high. She's away and westward bound, far above the clouds she'll fly. Where the morning rain don't fall and the sun always shines, she'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time. This old airport's got me down. It's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I might be. You can't hop a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I best be on my way in the early morning rain.
Take a message to Mary, but But don't tell her what I've done. Please don't mention the stagecoach and the shot from a callous gun. You can tell her that I had to change my plans and cancel out the wedding day. But please don't mention my lonely cell where I'm gonna pine away until my dying day. Take a message to Mary, but don't tell her all you know. My heart is aching for Mary, God knows I miss her so. Just tell her that I went to Timbuktu, tell her that I'm searching for gold. You can say she'd better find someone new to cherish and to hold. Oh Lord, this cell is cold.
Saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. Then suddenly there appeared before me the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard someone whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, my moon had turned to gold.
Stayed around this old town too long. Summer's almost gone, winter's coming on. Done laid around, done stayed around this old town too long. And it seems like I've gotta travel on. And it seems like I've gotta travel on. Hop a ride to Johnny. Johnny can't come home. Johnny can't come home. Johnny can't come home. Papa rides through Johnny. Johnny can't come home. Johnny's been out on on the road too long. So I done laid around, done stayed around this old town too long. Summer's almost gone, winter's coming on. Done laid around, done stayed around this old town too long. And it seems like I'm gonna travel on. That chilly wind will soon begin, and I'll be on my way. I'm going home to stay, I'm going home to stay. That chilly wind will soon begin, and I'll be on my way. And I feel like I just want to travel on. So I done laid around, done stayed around this old town too long. Summer's almost gone, winter's coming on. There's a lonesome freight at 608 coming through the town. I'll be homeward bound, I'll be homeward bound. A lonesome freight at 608 coming on through the town. And I feel like I just want to travel on. Well, I've done laid around, don't stay around for this old town too long. Summer's almost gone, winter's coming on. Yes, it is.
Done laid around, don't stay around this old town too long.
And it seems like I want to travel on.
Tom Moore from the Bummer Shore in the good old golden days. They call me a bummer and a gin sot too, but what cares I for praise? I wander around from town to town just like a roving sign, and all the people say there goes Tom Moore in the days of 49. In the days of old and the days of gold, how oftentimes I repine for the days of old when we dug up the gold in the days of 49. My comrades, they all loved me well, jolly, saucy crew. A few hard cases I will recall, though they all were brave and true. Whatever the pinch, they never would flinch, they never would fret or whine. Like good old bricks, they stood the kicks in the days of 49. In the days of old, in the days of gold, how oft times I repine for the days of old when we dug up the gold in the days of 49. That was New York Jake, the butcher's boy, he was always getting tight. And every time that he'd get full, he was spoiling for a fight. Then Jake rampaged against a knife in the hands of old Bob Sine. And over Jake they held awake in the days of 49. In the days of old, in the days of gold, how oftentimes I repine for the days of old when we dug up the gold in the days of 49.
one of the boys who was always in a game. Whether he lost or whether he won, to him it was always the same. He would ante up and draw his cards, and would you go hat for blind? In a game with death, Bill lost his breath in the days of 49.
Oh my goodness.
In the days of old, in the days of gold, in the day of times I repine. In the days of old, in the days of gold, those were days of 49. Ragshack Bill from Buffalo, I never will forget. He would roar all day and he'd roar all night, and I guess he's roaring yet. One day he fell in a prospect hole in a roaring bad design, and in that hole he roared out his soul in the days of 49. In the days of old, in the days of gold, for the days of old, when we dug up the gold in the days of 49. Oh, the comrades all that I've had, there's none that's left to boast. And I'm left alone in my misery, like some awful wandering ghost. And I pass by from town to town, they call me the rambling sign. There goes Tom Moore up on the shore in the days of 49. In the days of old, in the days of gold, how oftentimes I repine. For the days of old, when we dug up the gold in the days of 49. In the days of old, when we dug up the gold, how oftentimes I repine. In the days of old, in the days of gold, in the days of 49.
Ooh. It's one of our old favorites.
Get you a copper kettle. Get you a copper coil, fill it with new-made corn mash, and nevermore you'll toil. You'll just lay there by the juniper while the hickory ash and oak. Don't use no green or rotten wood, it'll get you by the smoke. We'll just lay there by the juniper bright, watch them jugs a-filling in the pale moonlight. My daddy, he made whiskey. My granddaddy, he did too. We ain't paid no whiskey tax since 1792. We just laid down in some lone valley, in a sad, lonesome place, where the wild birds do warble their notes to increase. Farewell, pretty Sarah, I bid ye adieu. Better dream of pretty Sarah wherever I go. There, my love, she won't have me, so I understand. She wants a freeholder who owns a house and land. I cannot maintain her with silver and gold and all of the fine things that a big house can hold. If I was a poet and could write a fine hand, I'd write my love a letter that she'd understand, and ride it by the river where the waters overflow. But I dream of pretty Sarah wherever I go.
Star of Belle Isle. One evening for pleasure I rambled to view the fair fields all alone. Down by the banks of Loch Erin, where beauty and pleasure were known, I spied a fair maid at her labor, which caused me to stay for a while. And I thought of her goddess of beauty, the blooming bright star of Bright Isle. I humbled myself to her beauty. Fair maiden, where do you belong? Are you from heaven descended, abidings in Cupid's fair throng? Young man, I will tell you a secret. It's true I'm a maid that is poor, and to part from my vows and my promise is more than my heart can endure. Therefore I'll remain at my service and go through all my hardship and toil, and wait for the lad that has left me all alone on the banks of Belle Isle. Young maiden, I wish not to banter. 'Tis true I come here in disguise. I came here to fulfill my last promise and hoped to give you a surprise. I own you're a maid I love dearly, and you've been in my heart all the while. For me there is no other damsel than my blooming bright star of Belle Isle.
Abide me a little dog, color was brown, I learned him how to whistle, sing and dance and run. His legs, they were 14 yards long. His ears, they were quite broad. Around the world in a half a day, and on him I could ride. Sing tattle all day. I bought me a little bull, about 4 inches high. Everybody feared him that ever heard him cry. When he begins to bellow, it made such a melodious sound. Till all the walls in London town came tumbling to the ground. Sing tattle o'day. I bought me a flock of sheep. I thought they were all weathers. Sometimes they yielded wool, sometimes they yielded feathers. I think mine are the very best sheep for yielding me increase. For every full and change of the moon, they bring both lambs and geese. Sing tattle o'day. I bought me a little box, about 4 acres square. I filled it full of guineas and silver so fair. Oh, now I'm bound for Turkey. I travel like an ox, and in my breeches pocket I carry my little box. Sing tattle o'day. Bought me a little hen, all speckled, gay and fair. I sat her on an oyster shell, she hatched me out a hare. The hare, it sprang a handsome horse, full 15 hands high. And him that tells a bigger tale would have to tell a lie. Sing tattle o'day.
Bob Gibson.
Tell old Bill when he comes home this morning. Tell old Bill when he comes home this evening. Tell old Bill when he comes home to leave them downtown girls alone this morning, this evening so soon. Old Sal was baking bread this morning. Old Sal was baking bread this evening. Old Sal was baking bread when she found out that her Bill was dead this morning, this evening
be so
this morning.
Oh no, it can't be so this evening.
She said, oh no, it can't be so. My Bill left home about an hour ago this morning. This evening, so soon.
Brought Bill home in a hurry-up wagon this morning. They brought Bill home in a hurry-up wagon this evening.
Well, you know they brought Bill home in a hurry-up wagon. His arms, his legs, his feet were dragging this morning.
This evening, so soon. Tell old Bill when he comes home this morning. Tell old Bill when he comes home this evening.
Yes, tell old Bill when he